Welcome back, everyone, to the Fly Kicking Adventure. This is episode 17.
17.
God, this is episode. This is episode 17.
Hello, motherfucker. What? why are you recording? Wait, what? Have we changed skin? No, we have not. No. Okay, well.
Yeah, that's right, guys. Steven is recording from now on.
Yeah.
Because.
Problems with Cameron.
There's a few issues with my uploading speed at the minute. It's just taken over my life. So I'm just going to let Steven just finish off this series, and then future series will
Modded
probably
Island.
Come back to me. You never know.
I mean, what's Modded Island?
Fuck right. off. Let's follow this to find out about.
Let's get to sleep first, and then I've got something to show the audience.
What is it?
You will come into my room as well.
What the hell?
Come into my room.
What the hell?
Come into my room.
Don't hit me again like you did last episode. Gone. Nice!
So this is the Wither Boss. This is what we need. I went off camera, got a few ones that spawned. I did get killed, unfortunately.
Yeah,
but,
he did. I died as well.
Yeah, but luckily, I got all my stuff back, apart from my armor. I had to make some new one. And I found some Wither Skeleton Skulls. So, we now
but
are
we are not
able
going
to,
in just yet, because it's
we
time
to
for
prep.
The ultimate. Yeah, the ultimate
so
prep.
We need. I lost all my levels as well. So what we need to do? I'm gonna start with some potions. I need to get some strength potions. I need to get. Yeah, no, but that's not enough. We need regen potions. We need a ghast tier. So I need to go kill a ghast.
Are you going never?
Yeah, but I need a bow. Oh wait, shit! I need a bow. Now. What? I need a bow.
I've got power one, but you can have it, my friend. Holy shizwas! Look at the farmy. That's beautiful.
Yeah, I know, it's nice, isn't it? I'll come show you. I'll come show the people in a minute. Right, I've made a bow. Right, ready? I'm gonna come show you the beautiful place of farm.
The ones who actually the ones who keep up with this series, you'll see everything.
Right, ready guys? You ready guys?
All the new thing.
Boom! Look at this farm. Look how beautiful. Whoops. Wow.
Oh my.
This is so cool though. Look at this. They grow either side, it's so sick. And oh yeah. I don't take out the plants, just take out the pumpkins.
I want you. Here we go, got it.
Boom, I got two pumpkins. Wait, boys. Wait. Fuck. Yes.
Oh my god, you do not have a face.
I know, I don't have a face either. Oh, sorry. Wait. I didn't know I had a sword out. no, not on the fucking crops. Wow.
Do you actually want to scrap me right now? I'm down. Right here, get out quickly. Get out now. There you go, good boy. Right, let's go. I'm gonna. Oh, fuck off. Oh, what?
No scopes.
Oh, shit. I think I killed one of the chickens.
Oh, wow. No scope. Oh, ooh. Wait.
No, that was my last arrow.
Oh,
I'm picking
yeah,
up the arrow.
I've got 24. Oh, right, we need to save the arrows for the fight. Because, let's stop getting distracted. Let's put the. Pumpkins.
When it's when it gets night, I'm gonna go on a big arrow hunt for us and then.
Yeah,
whilst you're in the nether, actually, because I'm gonna come in the nether.
I'm not going in the nether. I need.
I'm done with that place, actually.
I'm not going in the nether. I'm just gonna make a swiftness potion. We're gonna make two. Oh shit, we need glass. Bollocky, fucking E. Have we got any glass? I don't think we have.
No, but I don't know. Did you say we need to go fishing?
Fishing. Yeah, we do need to go fishing, yeah.
Yeah, I'll go.
We got glass pane. We got any sand? Oh, we got 64 sand. Perfect.
Should have some sand.
Yeah, we got sand. I'll just smelt it now. Because we need to make.
I want to go off again, but I don't want to get lost again, so.
Well, I'll just give you the coordinates anyway.
But I don't really want to go. I don't really want to get lush, dude.
Well, it's only fishing. Wait, you're only doing fishing, yeah?
I'm fishing, but I don't want to go that far. As far as I did last time.
All right.
I'm not fishing a little late.
We need to make our own lake. A liquid lake. We need to make our own lake. Okay.
Yeah. Do we have any wood in the chest?
We have plenty of wood. Yeah.
Nice.
All of that. Right. It might seem really weird me recording because I'm not used to like recording this, but
yeah, it's just a few minor issues
with Cameron's uploading speed, so it will be sorted hopefully.
Doesn't stop me doing separate videos.
Yeah, no, it's series is still going. Obviously, it's still got everything. It's just this server. I don't know why.
Yeah.
This server's just got some weird problems.
Yeah,
like, nothing works
with this. It's just this series Steven's going to take over, and then
any other series we will plan to do. Well, we have got a few plans. We're not going to say.
Follow the Twitter.
Yeah. So we've got a few plans. It will be explained in the 200th video, which we're so close to. Oh my god, 200 videos. That's so sick. I just can't believe
we'll
that.
We'll splash it out there as well at the 100th subscriber video.
Oh yeah, we're doing like loads of fucking announcements there. We got a massive announcement for that.
Huge.
Which we got. Yeah, man, just staying true for that. We're only 9 more subs away. We've been waiting on fucking 3 for ages. Nine, sorry, not 3.
3. Jesus.
Yeah,
but I don't know why I'm getting wood, but I'm just getting it.
We've got plenty of wood. You don't need to. Alright, what potion let's put? Let's make a strength pot. Let's make a swiftness potion. We need a regen potion, but I can't be asked to get gas to. They're so hot. I just hate gas.
Try to go get. Oh no, because I don't want to die. I will die.
Yeah, I don't want to go in there because I know, like.
I'm so bad at the Nether. I'll just die.
I just never find gas anyway. So I don't.
Alright, come on, guys. Moment of truth. I'm gonna get this.
What are you doing?
Fishing.
Oh nice.
Come on.
Alright, let's just get redstone in there.
3, 2.
Like, bus needs to calm down. Hey! I do live on a main road, guys, so I'm extremely sorry if you can always hear like roadworks and stuff. In my tech kit, you could hear roadworks if you do follow that.
Hopefully, come on, please.
Hopefully you do.
Please, just give me something. Fuck off, squid. You can't have my little bait.
Whoa.
Can you eat squid?
Oh my god, my cats are fighting. Wait. Oh my god. Wow. Okay. Sick.
What? Real life cats?
Yeah, my cats were legit fighting then. Wow. Oh, you cow. Come here.
Are you talking to your cat?
Yeah, my cat.
You talking to your cat now?
No, I'm not talking to my cat. I'm talking to you now.
Oh.
Wow.
That's awkward.
Yeah.
Wow, I thought you were talking to your cat. What the hell?
Oh, what is going on?
What are you on about?
What are you going on about?
Are you on about Minecraft or your cat?
No, my cat in real life.
Oh, we can get cats in here. We need to go to a jungle by
now. Oh, that'd be so sick.
And a village. We need a village.
Oh, village. Oh. I just want to meet all the homies.
Yeah, I know. We just leave everyone behind.
Oh, man.
We've done so much, but we've not got the freaking the villages and that.
Oh, boys.
Come on.
We're on the way to the Wither Boss. It's mad.
That's next episode.
That's like next. Tomorrow's episode, guys. We're doing it as a daily, just for tomorrow. We're not going to keep it daily, don't worry. But just fucking hell.
Shitty. Please, just give me a fish! Give up.
I thought you said give me a fist then, I was going to laugh my fucking ass off.
Give me a fish.
I thought you said fist. If you get a puff of fish, then I will literally buy it off you. But what?
One diamond.
One diamond, okay, yes.
No, wait, I need to go, we need to get diamonds actually.
Well, we share all the shit anyway. Yeah, yeah. We do need that, diamonds. I'm not going to make that splash potion actually. That's a backup one.
Alright.
Strength, we'll put that there. This is so confusing. I'm going to have to make separate chests. I can't do this. Alright. Right, we'll go like that. That was awkward.
Fuck off.
Right, that was. What? Oh. Nothing happened.
Oh my life. What was that?
That was just weird. What do I need to do? I keep kissing my fucking teeth. Stop doing that now. Oh, I just don't even realise I do it.
Why'd you do that?
I don't know. Leave me alone.
It's right. Weird.
You're weird. Oh.
Why?
Right, chest, boom. Oh, what, really? Really? Right. Chest. Oh, my God.
What have you done?
I just did it again.
Come on.
I keep fucking doing it. I don't even know why.
I need to get mine in.
Mining for diamonds.
Oh my god. Oh my god, I think I found the Oh my god, I found the little cobblestone blocks that leads us straight to that sick mine we did ages ago.
Yeah. Well, I know that place off by heart, it's pretty sick.
Kill your pig.
That's tough.
I want fire aspect so we can get cooked food.
Oh, that'd be great. That would be great.
Hashtag
what?
Fly kickers, nice. Get that trending. Nice, that'd be a lovely trend, that would.
Right, we've got them. Now we need some more potion of strength, so we need to go upstairs.
Are you still doing potions?
Yes, we need so many for this fight. If we don't want to die. Oh, we need golden apples as well. I'm not going in without golden apples.
Should I go find some apples?
Yes, please. We have got gold, we just don't have apples. Oh, we got fucking loads of gold, actually. Fucking hell.
Yeah, we have got... We're stacking gold, guys.
We need about... two or four apples, it's up to you. It depends how many you want to get, I don't mind.
I want like two each.
Yeah, nice. Because the Wither Boss is a...
Can we enchant the apples? Like, get them notch apples?
No, you have to do gold blocks for that.
Wow!
Which is... we haven't got enough for that just yet. Right.
Well, level I found a really good cave, so I'm gonna go down that once I've knocked down a few trees.
I'm gonna get myself. Oh, where's my
Wanna see one?
Oh my god, yeah, do that.
I'll go get one. Great.
If you don't know what that's from, then just you see.
Alright. Oh my god, this place is actually beautiful.
Potion of strength, we'll keep that in there. We'll take this one out, put that one in there.
We need better swords and everything for this.
Yeah, we're not gonna. Well, it's more bow. I need to get my bow enchanted, but I'm only gonna do like a level 10 or something.
I'm stacking food as well, so alright.
Stacking food, right? Potion of strength, we'll do that, and then we'll add redstone right. And we'll
do, do apples fall from any tree?
Birch and oak, I think.
Shit, I'm in a freaking.
Oh, you're in a dark oak biome.
Yeah, but there's an island all on its own over here.
Oh, that's cute. We'll build there. a monorail around the whole thing. That'd be so sick. That would be pretty.
Don't spoil episode 500.
Oh. Yeah, we've planned ahead.
Season 7.
We've planned ahead. Episode 1000. Oh, man.
Literally.
I forgot to put a timer on, so fucking knows how long this video is going to be, lol.
So it's only been about 10 minutes,
I think. Yeah, probably. Yeah. I don't know. Because I'm not that organised, friends. It doesn't matter how long it is, as long as we get stuff done, and then tomorrow's episode will be the Wither Boss.
Oh my god, this is the sun again.
Sun?
Yeah. Is there mobs on?
Sun in England, really? In England?
You are cray cray. Just look at the Minecraft sun in this beautiful texture pack.
Just give me a second.
John Smith.
Yeah, that's John Smith. We need a piece of. That, oh fuck, and then boom, woof woof, and then potion of strength, boom, 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 perfect. Do you remember that video you did of your dogs like about a year ago maybe?
A dog edit.
Yeah, that dog edit.
That was cute. God, that was age. That was when I couldn't edit.
I'm gonna make that as the end card.
That was when I couldn't edit.
I'm gonna make that the end card now.
That was pretty good though. That was my dog running and shit.
That was cute.
Slow motion it.
Yeah, that was good.
That's when the iPhone 6 wasn't even introduced to this one. And you had to download a slow-mo app.
Oh wow. Wait, but, iPhone 6 has like. Oh wait, I know my iPod has. My iPod Touch has. A thingamajig, time-lapse version on it. It's really good.
Yeah, I got that, and it comes with a slow-mo. So
yeah, mine doesn't have a slow-mo bit.
I got one apple, by the way.
One apple? Oh, perfect. We need to just get
one apple.
As long as you get one more, we'll be fine. Right, I keep fucking kissing my teeth. I'm going to shoot somebody.
Why? Right,
I don't know. I just realised that I do it after, and I'm like, what the fuck? What did I do that for? Get rid of these. I've been in this room for like, oh my god, knackered. Boom, boom, boom. Just put them there. Right, splash potion of swiftness. We've got so many. We've got potion of strength. We've got a potion of swiftness. We need some better potions. Let me Google some. Give me a second, ladies and gentlemen. Let me just try and Google some nice potions. So Minecraft. Oh, Minecraft potions. Well, not potions, no. Potions, there you go.
Right, I've got one apple. There is a shitload of trees. I'm thinking about.
I'll come help you in a minute.
Whereabouts are you? Still at the house?
Yeah, I'm just looking at some potions. Oh, hello. How'd you do that?
Hey, no! Oh my god, don't die. Fuck.
Lol.
Right, I've not seen any mobs. Are you sure they're on?
They are on.
Are you sure?
I think so.
Oh shit, yeah, they are. Fuck, creeper. No.
Ooh.
Right, I'm going to bring back some string as well, because we never know when you'll need that. Right, got one there. Beautiful. Right,
I'm just trying to find some potions. What's that? Is that never water? Oh, it is. Right, that can make.
That potion. Is classical, baby.
Fire resistance. That's what we need, because we're going into. Oh no, we're not going into never, are we?
Right, I'm gonna rush back. I'm rushing it.
Yeah.
Mushing it.
This is actually quite hard. I don't know what to add.
What are you doing?
Looking at some more potions we could possibly do. But the ones that we could need, we don't have the stuff for it. The gas tier. which we don't have. So let's just get this strength potion sorted out, because all we need is strength potions, to be quite honest. Car, shut up, I'm recording. Do you mind?
What?
A fucking car outside. No, motorbike, not car. I live on a main road, so it's just so annoying. I get like mobiles.
I don't.
Street races down here, man.
I know, yeah, you get some, like, some stupid motorbikes.
I get some next level, like, bad ones down my road.
They go... and then they go past right. And go Mackies.
Register. Yes. Oh, I want a Mackies. I remember the video. I can't remember what video it was. It was a Hexit, I think. I had a Mackies during it.
Yeah,
so funny.
You had a Mackies in the middle of it.
My sister just came in, and she was like, here's your Mackies. I was like, oh, cheers. In the middle of it, that was Hexit, I think.
Family goals, that is.
Family goals. Just came in with a Mackies. Didn't even know she would. She just gave me a Mackies. I was like,
never met her before. Bring you a Mackies.
I think I've met her before. I do live with her. Unfortunately.
Oh shit, there's so many creepers around the farm.
So many creepers in the farm?
Around it.
Don't touch them.
I'm trying to lure them out so all I can right. Smack them in the face.
That's tight. All right.
What, you want the farm to blow up? That you, the hard work you put into that farm, you want it to blow it up?
Yeah, why not? No, I'm joking.
I can't have that.
Don't care. We need sugar. Sugar. Walking down the road. What? Right, we've
please
got
no.
Loads of them. So then we got loads of potion. What have you done?
That was such a good shot. One hit kill, my friend.
Just making sure you're not doing anything wrong. Right.
Right, I'm just getting arrows for us.
Right, oh yeah, nice. Have you got two apples, by the way?
I got one.
Right, I'll come and mine a load of trees in a minute. Right, I need redstone in that.
Right, I have one arrow. I have three arrows now.
Three arrows. Okay. We could always make some. We need flint. We've got feathers and sticks. We just need flint. There is some gravel.
Right, I'm gonna go off this direction. Wait,
you know
can
what I'm
we
gonna
sleep?
Do? I'm gonna be clever. Watch this. I need a torch. I'm gonna be so clever. Right, watch this.
Oh, Stephen's being clever.
I am gonna be clever. Watch this.
What are you doing?
Right, we need gravel. So.
No, we don't need gravel.
We do need
gravel's
gravel.
Oh, we've got plenty out here. Look
no,
at
we
this.
We need flint. We need flint. No, look, watch this.
Yeah, oh yeah, I'll go grab some flint then.
No. Watch this. Wait. I'm gonna do this. And then I'm gonna put torch underneath it.
Right, I might get TNT, man.
What?
Yes, I'm getting gravel, boys.
What? There we go.
What?
Oh, I didn't get any from that. Wow, rip off.
What did you do?
I'm putting like a massive Nurple and putting torches underneath it.
Oh yeah, it just kills everything.
Yeah. I'm just gonna YOLO this.
Oh fuck off! wow! It blew a massive hole.
Wow, good one. Right.
That's the farm.
Nice. Was it a farm?
Psych.
Oh wow.
Look.
I don't get any flint from this. What the hell?
Look, just here, Stephen. I'm standing right in the blow.
Can you help me get this? Because I can't get any flint from any of this.
I've got
24 hours. We'll share them out, but we need some more. Oh, I'll throw an egg at me now.
I need a spaddy.
Yeah, same.
Whoa, what are you doing here, Baz?
I need to get a shovel.
What have you been doing in here, man?
There's a shovel here. What do you mean in here? I've been making a load of potions.
Why have you been making potions for days, you have?
Because we need loads. Do you know how powerful the Wither Boss is? He's fucking mad. He needs to calm down. Oh, wow, I'm not getting any from this. I got one. Wow, I got one.
Right, food, that's farming, shit it, yeah, that can go in there. Farming, food! Yeah,
this might be really boring for you guys, I might speed this bit up. Yeah, I'll speed this bit up, guys. Right, guys, we're back, and we got 9 flint. Do you want me to give you whatever flint you've got now? Lot of wrecked. Nice.
I've still got loads of gravel, but I'm not going to get that.
I'm going to make a load of...
Right, I need to fill this up back in. No, wow. The joys, my friend.
Let's just put. Let's go make some more flints. Flints, what? Some more arrows.
This
oh,
is
I got so many arrows. Got a stack and 32 now. Nice.
Have you? Alright, give me some.
Alright, wait.
A stack and 32. How are you going to split that?
48, 48.
Alright. Wow.
No, we'll wait. We'll wait till we got a stack each because we need some more flint. Well, we'll do
There's
that.
There's gravel in here.
I'll get all the gravel we can. Oh yeah, the junk chest probably got loads of gravel in it. Oh, it's got fucking 44 dirt. Oh, gravel, nice. All right. Wow. Shut up. I get bullied by fucking people outside. Right, let's put all this down. I'll let you mine it because I ain't got no fucking shovel. Oh, got flint straight away. I got a flint.
What am I mining?
Just help me with this outside.
Oh, I'm going to put all the apples in the food chest because...
Oh yeah, how many did you get?
One.
Oh, okay, we need one more before we go into the nether. It's probably going to be a longer episode, but oh well. Don't care. We need to get prepped. Right, I'll do that later. We can always get arrows at different times, so we'll make one more. Wait, that's at the top, I think. Nice. Like that, and then... Boom, we got 50 arrows each so far, nice. Might be enough. Right, chuck that in there, chuck that in there, chuck that in there. Oh no, that's the wood. Right, I'm going to make myself a nice axe.
Chocolate.
Okay,
I need food now.
Oh, I need food. I've had food. But I'm going to make myself a nice axe. And then, I'm going to go and get some apples. Because that is what we need, my friends. Oh, nice pickaxe. Whoops. There we go. Let's roll!
Where are we rolling?
I need to just go and get some food, some apples. Wait, we could get the birch trees from over. No, I want to keep them there, actually. Actually, no, we'll get these.
What are you trying to get, some apples?
Yeah, we don't want to take them birch, actually. No, don't take that. Oh, oak trees. Right. I'm just gonna let it naturally drop.
Oh shit! Did
my
you hear
headphone
that?
Really hurts. Ah, yeah. I did
oh my god! I just knocked my mic flying.
My headphones really hurt. Like, ah, the top of my head. They don't have like a rubber bit on it, so it really fucking hurts.
Mine do. Mine are from China.
The new ones that I unboxed. I don't wear them on the PC because they're wireless, and my computer doesn't have Bluetooth. So. What's happening?
Mine. Oh, you said that proper sad. My computer doesn't have Bluetooth.
Oh, another oak tree, nice.
I don't think mine does either, but...
I think you can buy it for like £2, I think like someone said that.
You can, because you can get wireless mouses.
Yeah. Yeah, mine's a wireless mouse, I've got a wireless mouse.
Yeah, so you must have Bluetooth.
No, mine's like a... Yeah, when I first got the mouse, you open it up and it's like a little, a USB thing. You put that in the back of your computer and it connects to it, it's pretty sick.
Oh.
That's what I've got. I need to get a wired Razer one, though. You know one of them, like, you know one of them anchor things?
Yeah.
I want to get one of them. So, that'd be pretty sick. Right, apples? No. Wow. I think every single tree should... No, every single oak tree should drop an apple. Because it's just... Come on, you have to wait ages for an apple. We only need one more.
Yep.
This is just... You kiss your teeth, lol. Right. It's not just me that does it.
I've never done it, though.
You just did it then.
Yeah, but I hardly ever do it. I don't even do it. It's weird. Yeah, we'll shoot pigs.
That's tight. Shoot pigs. Wow. Just break all this. Wow, I'm not getting any apples. I need an apple. This like biome is like just dying.
Why did we live here? There's so many better biomes.
I know.
But we chose this one.
Well, it's because it looks nice. One minute. I'm just testing my headphones out. It really hurts.
We chose this one for some reason.
That'll do. Nice.
What?
That's how much it hurts. Can't wait to fucking... Oh, man. Get a Bluetooth thing for my computer. Like, wow, that one didn't get any. Wow. Okay, let's try... Oh, there's another oak tree here. Just drop me a fucking apple.
Seems to be down a cave at the minute, so...
You won't find apples down there.
I will.
If you find any gold, get them.
I'll find apples everywhere.
We could make a notch apple, but I don't know. That's a waste of gold. Oh, found some arrows. Nice.
What's the difference?
Notch apple does more. It does respiration. It does weak. No, it does. It help. It does your hearts a bit more. I can't remember what it does, but basically, it's just the best apple you can buy.
Buy?
Yeah. No, get. Sorry, not buy. I'll fucking drop an apple, guys. If you want, if you can help us out, do Accua trees, these trees over here, do they drop apples? Because We need some help right now. So if these trees just here that I'm not spawning into now, if they drop arrows, then please let us know. Why is my render distance at 2? What the fuck? That's so bad.
Mine's at 7, because I'm hard.
Why is it at 2? I normally have it on like 4. Because I'm hard, alright? Gotta watch out. I love the sun, it's so nice. Give me a fuck it. Right, I'm not finding any apples.
Oh my god, a bunny.
Kill it.
Just did. It dropped.
So
rabbit
mean.
Hide and raw rabbit, nice.
That's sick.
Can I wear the rabbit hide?
No, you can. If you put 4 rabbit hide, it makes 1 leather.
Okay.
Oh, where's the,
Oh, this is such a good biome!
Where?
Later on in the series, like season 5, I'm gonna have to move.
Season 5?
We're gonna have to move.
Whoa, fucking axe takes out mushroom blocks. Well, easy. Whoa, okay, calm down. Didn't even know that happened. What the fuck? We really need a pufferfish when we do the guardian boss fight. We really need a pufferfish. A pufferfish. A pufferfish makes you breathe underwater as a potion, and we need that for the guardian.
Right, I'm coming back.
Oh, I love our area. It's so nice. We got a massive farm. We got some. We need to get some pigs.
Yeah, but have you seen where I am now? The biome is so beautiful.
So beautiful. It
makes me want to play Minecraft forever.
Makes
me want to just live in Minecraft and never step foot out of the house, which is what I do every day.
I do that anyway.
Yeah.
Wow.
It's only because we like have to record, then just edit all day and then upload it.
Yeah. What the fuck? Why am I lagging at fucking?
So that is the life of the FlyKicking gamer.
Alright, fine, oak tree, nice. I've knocked down about 16 trees, I'm still not finding a fucking apple. Come on. Have you got an apple yet?
I have one.
You got one?
I put it in the chest.
No, wow, you're a troll.
What, I put it in the chest?
Yeah, I already know about that.
Oh yeah, cool.
Wow.
I'm coming back.
Right, cool. So I'm just taking out these birch trees and oak trees for apples. One more and we can get some nice gold. Oh fuck, I've got to do a massive edit tonight. I've got to try and get that fucking speedy up thing in line. Wow. Okay. Let's just take out all these birch trees. Yeah guys, if you could let us know if aqua trees do drop apples, it would be very nice.
Oh my god, I'm actually home. Wow, I wasn't actually that far away.
I'm actually home. He's so surprised. Wow.
I thought I'd have to like freaking spend an hour coming back.
I'm gonna take all these mushroom trees for mushroom stew. Because
by the time this sugar cane got farmed, Jesus, Stephen. This is your farm, what are you doing with your life?
Do you wanna fuck off?
Supposed to farm this every day?
Yeah, well, I've been busy. I've been making potions for the wither boss.
Yeah, you don't need that.
You do it
fight without potions.
Well, okay, I'll do it without you then. I'll let you die. I won't give you a potion.
What's that, Chuck Norris? What? I can do that.
Drop me a fucking apple, you bitch.
Whoa.
Bomb your nine, you bitch.
Whoa.
Oh, come on. Oh, is that that's an oak tree. Come on, drop me a fucking apple. It's not my axe is almost broke now. I don't want wood.
This farm legit looks beautiful.
And it's cute, isn't it? I'm sick of farms.
It does now.
Oh, wow.
Now it's all harvested
TNT all over it. Well, right. My axe is broke now. Wow, sick. Right. Let's get this axe sorted out and then, apples. I've not done.
I legit have a full inventory. I've never had a full inventory.
Inventory. I think it's inventory.
Inventory.
Is that a creeper? No, it's not. Right, where's all the trees I just knocked down? I want an apple. Apple. Oh, it's a fucking sapling. Wow. Apple.
Will someone tell me where the apples are?
Come on, we've knocked down about 17 trees. I want it to be like Feed the Beast, where there's an actual apple tree, where you just harvest the tree and you get apples from it. That's got apples all over it.
Don't ruin future series, Steven.
I want tree capitator. That'd be so sick.
Watch Steven's tech it.
That doesn't have tree capitator.
That's awkward.
Yeah, that's quite awkward.
Well, I don't know. I don't play tech it. Tech it's not for me.
What's tech it?
Tech it's just terrible.
No, mate.
What?
Don't fight.
I don't play tech it.
Don't fight.
Do you play Tekkit?
Call my series terrible again, dare you.
Do anyone play Tekkit?
I play Tekkit.
I don't know how to play Tekkit. I mean, we had a little casual world on it, but it didn't really work.
No casual. No, I casual world on GTA. What? I'm on Minecraft. I'm casual
world
on vanilla. Sick. Right. There's no apples. This is legit annoying now.
I've got full inventory.
Inventory.
I'm going back to the house and sleeping. I'm going back and to never the coming house back out.
As well. And then we'll end the episode. So all I need is an apple. Then we'll end the episode. I'm not ending without an apple. That'll fucking take ages. I found saplings. I found so many saplings. This is good because we can always like put. Oh wait, I've got birch saplings. I can plant them around the farm. See, a multi-purpose guy, right? Ow!
These furnaces are always cooking something. It's beautiful.
Beautiful. Wait, this is the old farm. Wow. Wait, what are we doing with the old farm? Should we keep it there? I think we should.
Yeah, keep it there.
It's cute. Mine's better.
Shut up.
Right. Only for that.
This is for teams. We're a team.
I'm cute. It's cute. Wait, I'm cute. I mean, it's cute.
What the hell?
Let's say it's cute. Calm down. Right. Let's put some trees down.
What wood? We don't have any wood. What are you saying?
We have loads of wood. Fucking, I've got loads as well. Wow.
Right, here we go.
Wasted all my bone meal.
There we go. We have some now. Where's I put them in the chair.
Fucking apple. Yeah, I've got 43 oak wood and 35 birch wood just by trying to find a fucking apple, which I still. Fuck.
What? You only take down the oak.
No, I've been taking down birch as well. You get apples from birch.
No, you don't.
Yeah, you do. But
should I search it now?
What do you mean? Yes, yeah, search it.
Right. Here we
what
go.
Trees do you get apples from? Oh, there's an enderman down there.
Right.
Let's kill him.
Right. Mine. Google. Go ahead, Google.
Shit, I'm gonna get owned. I'm gonna get owned by this guy.
Right, that's right.
Did he drop it? Oh, he didn't.
Wait. Do birch trees?
They do. Oh, ah! Drop. I'm gonna get killed. Fucking hell! Apples. Skeletons are so OP.
Okay. Oak Ow. Trees, birch trees, spruce, oak trees leaves also have a 1 to 200 chance of dropping apples. Wow.
1 to 200
chance of dropping apples.
Fucking
yeah.
Hell! Why? I've not done about fucking 50.
Oh no! Dark oak trees.
Oh wow! Really?
We're basically
live next to that. Oh, I don't want to waste the arrows.
What trees drop?
Oh my god.
Apples.
In Minecraft.
Apples. Here we go, in Minecraft. Oh my god, there's Yahoo answers, wow.
Oh my god.
Dark oak leaves have a 0.5% 1/200 chance of dropping an apple.
Oh god,
25% chance to get an apple, basically, from an oak tree.
Oh, I've got looting, that's why. Wow. Well, I've not done
that. Oh, and then it says 60% chance to get it from a dark oak tree. So, wow. You can get it from a dark oak tree better.
Well, I've just got two bows, and I got a load of arrows, nice.
So, it's meant to be easier to get it from a dark oak. I don't understand that.
That's just weird.
Because that's in, like, a cold biome.
Okay.
So, how is that working?
I don't know.
Give up with that.
I got it. What?
I'm giving up that one. That confused me.
What the hell? Right, I didn't get any apples from that. Well, but I did get a load of wood, so I'll just put that in there.
Nice. Are you
We'll end this one here. Yeah.
We'll end this one here. So this is Stephen carrying on with this one now, and
yes.
Then tomorrow it'll be Stephen again, and then for the rest of this it'll all be Stephen. But then I'll be back with a bang.
It'll still be F.
Don't worry about that one.
I'll be back with a bang.
I'll come back with a bang with a brand new series with me, Stephen. Don't worry about
that. Yeah, which we've got ideas for, but we need to end this one first. We need to just literally defeat this and the Ender Dragon, and we are all fucking done.
No!
I'm almost dead. Wait, shit, don't kill me.
Right. If you have enjoyed this, please give it a like and a favourite, and also subscribe and share, and I am going to leave this to Stephen because I'm out.
Wait, I need to just do something.
Hello, motherfucker. Look at this, look at me, just here.
Wait.
Hello, oh, fuck off. All right. Wow.
Wait, let me just see how
I'm
many...
Right, I'm just gonna
see
how
many I want to see how many blocks I can break, 1 minute.
How many blocks you can break?
No, make, sorry. Oh, I need more. Wait, how many does that do? Shit, wow.
Look at our food chest, I feel sorry for it.
Lol. I can make one notch apple, but I don't want to do that, so let's just make a...
No, don't make a notch apple, because they're not.
I'm just going to make one normal one. Boom. Now we need one more apple. Wow. We'll probably get them off camera, guys.
Yes.
There's an alarm going off. That's probably my alarm.
Okay.
Quickly get ourselves... that. Right, okay. I'm going to end it here.
You guys...
eat some food.
Yeah. If you guys are enjoying this, leave a like again.
Yes, it'll be me carrying it on for the rest of the series. But as soon as the series is over, we're coming back with a bang and a massive idea, which I'm sure you guys will like. But it's going to be quite a while before we end this because we have still got to defeat the Wither Boss tomorrow, and we've still got to get rid of the Ender Dragon off this fucking scummy earth. So. It's been me, Stephen, from the Flying Gamers, joined with Cameron from the Flying Gamers also, and thank you very, very much for watching. And also, if you want to go check out our solo series, aka Tech It with Stephen, or Tropical Paradise from Cameron, and other than
I will see you in the next one.
I'm out.
Hello.
I'll bomb you, Nanya.